Google Lens is officially available in your Chrome web browser on desktop. Here's how to use it. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custodian. Welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and an alarming amount of Google content. And today is no different. If Google Chrome is your go-to web browser, as it is for me, you are about to discover how Google Lens in Chrome is a massive time saver. So here's how to use Lens in Chrome. In case you didn't know, Google Lens is a search tool that uses Google's image recognition technology to identify things like objects, you can translate text, and more. Essentially, it helps you search what you see. I use Google Lens a lot when, say, I see a cute outfit and I want to identify a piece of the outfit or at least get something similar. So when it comes to your Chrome web browser, from a Google Chrome tab, you may notice this Google Lens button right here in your address bar. While this is what we're going to be using, obviously we need to use it on something first. So let's first navigate to this Variety article, and let's say I want to know what dress Taylor's wearing in this image. Now, don't panic if you no longer see the Google Lens option. All you need to do is click on the address bar and the Google Lens option will appear again. By the way, for long URLs, this may look like just this camera icon. So we'll click on the Google Lens option. And if you've never used Google Lens before, you'll click continue. And then simply use your mouse to drag over the item that you want more information on. Now this one might be tricky because we can't even really see a lot of her dress, but okay, here we go. On the right, I've got a whole bunch of images featuring Taylor in that dress. So that's not exactly what I want, though I can see with a little scroll here that this dress is from Reformation. So let's try this again with Travis's bucket hat. Why not? It's clear the label on this hat, but let's see how Google Lens does and if we get an actual product link. Bang, here it is. The first result is the hat, and it even tells me that it is in stock where I could click through to buy it. If A, I liked this bucket hat, or B, thought it reasonable to spend $620 on a hat. I don't, and I do not. Anyway, you get the point at how helpful this can be. You can also pin the Google Lens option to your toolbar by clicking the pin option near the top right. And if you don't see this or any of this, as in there's no lens option in your address bar, you can click on the three-dot menu in the top right of Chrome and select search with Google Lens. But you may also notice this little search bar at the top of your lens results. So this is really great for refining those results. So let's say I am into these SJP shoes from her Insta. We're gonna use Google Lens in Chrome to search them. And this time, let's use this search bar to ask for them in white. And bingo bango, here we go. I can click through to buy these babies in white. And yes, Google Lens works in mobile, and it actually works the exact same in two apps, your Google app and your Chrome app on both Android and iOS. In both apps and both operating systems, this is gonna work the exact same way. I'll get to the camera button in the search bar in a second, but let's first tap on this Business Insider article. And then I'm gonna long tap on the image on Android and select the search with Google Lens. And on iOS, it's that same long tap, but it's search image with Google. This is gonna open Google Lens, and then it thinks I want the dress on the right, but since we've already done that, let's simply quick tap on the dress on the left, and here we go. This is a Zimmermann dress, and I've got some buying options. Now back to that camera button in your Chrome and Google search bar on mobile. This allows you to search via your camera. So what's nice here is that you could upload a photo you've already taken, or you can snap a photo while you're on the go. Really handy for translating, or if you see a product, maybe artwork or an outfit, or just something cool while you're on the go, you can easily identify it. Google Lens in Chrome is available for free to all Chrome users. Have you used it? How do you like it? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.